Testing, 1, 2, can you hear me? Oh, hi there. I'm speaking to you if you're a sound engineer, if you're in tune with the technical aspects of sound, like mixing, recording, and reproducing. Being a sound engineer is no mean feat. You need to have a sound mind, literally. And so it only makes sense that if you are able to achieve that feat, you should make good money for the work that you do. You could work in a media company, you could work at concerts to repair sound, you could even fix sound equipment and rent them out. But you can put yourself out there all you want doing all of these things, and everything would be for nothing if your skill is not noticed and patronized. So how do you do that? I bring to you the solution at yourservice.ng. It's an app where you can go on and register yourself as a sound engineer. Once on there, you go through a couple of skills to show that you have the skills needed to engineer sound. And then just like that, you're a verified freelancer and we can generate leads for you. It's something you should get on as soon as possible and stop wasting all of that good sound. If you ask me, it's a sound way to make good money doing what you love.